Hello everyone, it's me Andy Wu, a WeChat trainer. Today we're going to look at the top 2 ways that you can increase your WeChat friends easily. Number 1 is to have an attractive profile. That's right, your profile must make people want to add you as a friend. That means you must have a proper photograph with your face. Do not put a dog or cat as your profile photo unless you are a dog or cat. Next, your photograph must reflect your profession. I'm a trainer, I do not take photos playing games. I take photos with people, that means I'm with my students. That means I'm very professional. Your professional profile also means you must have a proper name in Chinese as well. You also must state your location, and you cannot bluff your location. The third is that you must have a WhatsApp. A WhatsApp is a short description about yourself. People look at your WhatsApp, they'll get impressed, so they want to add you as a WeChat friend. So if you do the above, you have a professional profile and people want to add you as a WeChat friend. The number 2 way you can increase your WeChat friends easily is through group chats. Each group chat can have maximum 500 people and can join as many group chats possible. So you join group chats and you make yourself be known by saying hello, saying greetings to people, and then make a friend request to one by one of the group members. In this way, you can increase your group chat friends easily and they'll become your WeChat friends.